Morning, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the first game of the 2015 Reading Rockets C team. We're here in Lexington this morning against the Lexington Raiders. A little inclement weather. We've got a flag flying, misting, about 60 degrees. We're looking forward to a great day for the Rockets. All right, we're ready for the kickoff of the 2015 season for the Reading Rockets C team. Lexington won the toss and is elected to receive. The Rockets will be kicking off. Number 80, Ben Regazzini. Out there is number 7, Kyle Flanagan. 41, Dana Isbell. 44, Dylan Fidali. Number 23, Andrew Benassi. And number 52, Anthony Martignetti. Number 33, Colin Williamson. Number 40, Tyler Lindmark. Nice kickoff, taken at the 32, trying to break outside. Great pursuit, excellent play. That's big number 15, Dan Robinson, with an outstanding play. Yep. All right, so the Rockets start their first defensive stand against Lexington, who starts on the 30-yard line with a full house in the backfield. Little power, off tackle right, nice pursuit, gang tackle there. Led by 44, Dylan Fidali, also in on the tackle. Number 41, Dana Isbell. Number 33, Colin Williamson. And number 24, Colby Goodchild. It'll bring up a 2nd and 9 for Lexington. All right, 2nd down and 9 for the Lexington Raiders. Nice stop on the first play from scrimmage for the Rockets. Same full house backfield, pitch to the right, outside power. Goodchild, number 41, is there first. Great play, Dana Isbell. Terrific pursuit, and that's going to be a loss of 4, a loss of 5 on the play. Outstanding pursuit on the outside. All right, and the Raiders break the huddle here. Rockets looking strong out of the gate. It's 3rd down and 15 for the Raiders. Same formation. Another pitch, off tackle and nothing doing. Gang tackled. Led by number 15, Dan Robinson. A whole host of Reading Rocket defenders. Number 44, Dylan Fidali. Outstanding play by the Reading Rocket defense. Brings up a 4th down and 16. We'll see what they're going to do. All right, the Raiders break the huddle. They appear to be ready to punt the ball. We'll see. Fake punt. He's got some running room. They got to get him right here, and they do. Great hustle. Stopped him just before the first down marker. Gutsy call by the Raiders coaching staff. Kyle Flanagan with a great tackle. And here come the Reading Rocket offensive unit for the first time in 2015. Hello? Check, check. Reading Rockets. Number 7, Kyle Flanagan. Starting quarterback today. Wing right, split right, ball's on the ground. Yep. All right, here we go, same formation again. The ball is gonna be an issue today. There goes Flanagan, he's out on the right side. Nice blocking on the right-hand side, and they pick up a few. Well pursued by Lexington. All right, the Rockets break the huddle. Flanagan in a shotgun formation. He's got Tyler and Isabel in the backfield. Number 41 takes the ball. Beautiful blocking up front by the offensive line. Dana Isbell with a good hard run to pick up about 7 yards. It's going to bring up a 4th down and 7. And let's see, they're going to kick the ball here, I believe, and play it safe. Fourth down on the 30-yard line, and it looks like they're going for it. Number 24, hands off. Flanagan, oh, nicely done. Reaching out, but just shy. Goodchild handed the ball off to Flanagan. It looked like he had a seam there, but good pursuit by the Raiders. And they'll take over on downs at the 28-yard line. All right, so the Raiders coming to the line of scrimmage, first down on about the 29-yard line. Rockets with a great first stand on defense. Let's see if they can keep it going here. Lexington has a man wide left. Looks like they're going to try to throw the ball. Ball's on the ground. Fumble recovery. Beautiful play. Who was it? I believe it was number 41, Dana Isbell. Rockets will take over on downs at about the 19-yard line. Huge play by Redding. Okay, here we go now. First down, Rockets on a huge turnover. Let's see if they can capitalize here. Colby Goodchild taking the snap. He's got Flanagan. Flanagan's out there. Good blocking up front, and he's got the outside. A beautiful run. Offensive line got great push, and it looks like they picked up a first down at the 20. All right, the Rockets with a huge first down run by Flanagan, starting this next series of downs at the 19-yard line. Flanagan up to Goodchild, great blocking in front of him. He picks up a hard-earned 3 yards. It'll bring up a second down at about the 16-yard line of Lexington. Okay, Colby brings the play in from the sidelines. And it's going to be Colby Goodchild in a shotgun with an I formation behind him, wing right. Same play, good blocking. Oh, nice stick by Lexington. Did not pick up anything on that play. Some good tackling that time by the Lexington squad. And that'll bring up a third down. All right, so here we go. Third down. Goodchild in the shotgun. Ball's down and he's got to protect it. Tough break as the mist and rain is going to be a big part of this game here today, as we've seen the ball on the ground already several times. Okay, here we go. Coach Robinson sends the play in to Colby Goodchild. It's a fourth down. We'll see what we got here. They break the huddle. Jack Keefe under center. Number 24, Colby Goodchild's on the outside. Great blocking by 81 out in the corner. Very close. Stopped just before the goal line. All right, so the Rockets, tough break. They marched down the field after their turnover and got it down to about the 1 yard line, just missing the pylon. It was Colby Goodchild. Lexington takes over on downs. Let's see if the Rockets can stuff them here and keep this great field position going. Get him in the back. That's going to be, could be a safety, and I believe it is. Yes! Redding Rockets, huge play in the backfield. Gang tackle. Outstanding play by the Redding Rocket defense. Number 54, Aiden Vinciguerra is back there, along with a couple of other of the Redding Rocket defenders. They're deep in that end zone. Tough to see the numbers, so I apologize. I'm here with Brian Lindmark today. He's working the camera. We appreciate it. We've got a little fog going on and some technical difficulties, but we're doing the best we can. We're trying to clean the lens for you guys between every play, but if it looks like London when you guys are sitting down, we apologize. Okay. We can try to do it.
You want to take it? I'll try to find him.
Sure.
Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. The Redding Rockets on the field, waiting for Lexington, who's seemingly taking a little bit of a timeout here, and we'll wait for them. Okay, Okay, so Brian's been nice enough to put together a questionnaire for all the players on the team. So each week we're going to try to spotlight one player. This week it's going to be Ryan Wallace, number 84. Ryan is in the sixth grade at Coolidge. His favorite food is barbecue ribs, and why not? His favorite superhero, the Incredible Hulk. When he's not playing football, he loves to play basketball, and I can attest to that. And he loves to play Halo 4. When he grows up, he would love to be a basketball player. Thanks, Bri. All right, so the Rockets get on the board 2-0, and now they line up at the 20-yard line as the Lexington Raiders will be punting the ball. Don't see this too often in Pop Warner, but this is a great start for the Reading defense. Got to give a big boost to their psyche. All right, they're going to kick the ball. The Rockets line up, and let's just protect it and keep this great field position, hopefully. Balls to number 40. He breaks to the outside. Not a bad job right there by Mr. Tyler Lindmark. Brian, your son looked great on that play. It will be a first down Rockets at the 40-yard line. Break the huddle. Colby Goodchild is in the shotgun formation. Looks like a quarterback keep right there. Very nice hard-fought run right there. He picks up about 3 yards on the play. It'll bring up a second down and 7 yards. All right, so Coach Robinson brings Colby Goodchild in from the sideline with the play. And the Rockets break the huddle. We've got an I formation out of the shotgun with a wing left. Goodchild hands off to number 40. Nothing doing right there. Tyler didn't have anywhere to go as Lexington did a nice job pursuing and breaking through the offensive line on that play. Okay, here we go. Reading Rockets, stingy Lexington defense here. It's third down and a long nine from the 40-yard line for the Rockets, and both defenses are carrying the morning so far. Rockets break the huddle. Jack Keefe under center. Dylan Fidali's the right guard. We've got Pip Robinson and a little movement that time on the outside by number 82 of the Rockets, and that's going to push him back 5 yards. All right, so big O here, fourth down. Let's see if we can get something going. As Brian continues to fight the mist on the camera lens, we apologize. It's nice and dry in your living room right now, but trust me, it's not dry up here. We're on top of a announcer's booth. They were kind enough to put us outside instead of inside today. So here we go. Shotgun formation. Goodchild takes it, and they run it up and inside, nothing doing. 0 yards gained on that play. Good job by the Lexington defense as they're starting to get a little penetration. All right, so our second player that we're going to showcase here is number 80, Ben Regazzini. Nickname is Rags. He's 12 years old out of Parker Junior High. His favorite food is pizza. He too loves the Incredible Hulk. When he's not playing football, he loves to play basketball or baseball, and when he grows up, he'd love to be a pro athlete like many of these boys. They're at the line of scrimmage now. Here we go. Goodchild is in the shotgun. They've got a split out to the right. Number 80 in. Flanagan! Thought they were going to go to the outside to number 80, but Flanagan was wide open. Nice call by Colby to pick him up crossing the seam, but he just couldn't hang on. All right, so nice try right there by the Rockets. Again, it's going to be a big job to try to keep these footballs dry today. It's obviously an issue so far for both squads. Not an excuse, just a tough aspect of today's weather. Lexington taking over at the 45-yard line. They're in a power formation, and they've been running this a lot. This time they go off to the left side. Pulled down from behind by Dylan Fidali, with an assist by number 42, Stephen Donnelly. All right, Lexington breaks the huddle after picking up about 3.5-4 yards on the play. Just about at midfield here against a stout Reading defense. Same power formation, and they liked it off the left. And they get out to the outside. Great tackle right there. Number 33, Colin Williamson. Also went on the tackle. Number 40, Tyler Lindmark. And number 42, Stephen Donnelly. All right, Lexington breaks the huddle. Continuing to run the power formation here. Trying to wear down the interior. Little pitch right. Nice string out by 41 right there. Cut back. Nice run. But good pursuit. And somebody is down on the field for the Rockets. And let's hope he's okay. We'll take a timeout. Big fourth down as Lexington comes to the line of scrimmage. It's going to be a fourth and about 3.5-4 yards as they're inside Reading territory at the 48-yard line. Power formation again. Off to the right side. Tackled there by 42 and number 80 for a loss of a yard. Great first hit by number 42, Stephen Donnelly, and finished by number 80, Ben Regazzini. Great job. There's the snap. Flanagan's got the outside. He's got the outside. There he goes. He's on the 30. Oh, pushed out of bounds after a beautiful run of about 25 yards. All right, great run by Flanagan, picking up 25 yards on the play. Reading will start first down on about the 27-yard line of Lexington. Power formation, split left. Number 80, Regazzini. Oh, broken play. Let's protect that ball. Right. A loss of about 7 on that last play. Take a moment to say thank you to the coaches who have put in a lot of hard work so far in the preseason. Coach Robinson, Coach Keefe, and Coach Fidali, thank you very much for your time and effort. Rockets break the huddle. It'll be number 7, Kyle Flanagan, in the shotgun formation. They've got a wing left. Once again, little difficulty with the snap. All right, so that ends the first half here in Lexington on a rainy Sunday. The Reading Rockets 2, Lexington 0 after a safety is the only scoring of the morning. Okay, we're back live to start the second half here in Lexington. The Rockets will receive the ball here. Lexington kicking off from the 40-yard line. There's the whistle. That's all about ball protection here in the second half. As we've got a slippery field. Cover the ball. It's number 40 picking up the ball. He's got a little room to the outside, and he's trying to get there. Oh, nice little spin move. Up the field we go. Number 40, Tyler Lindmark, with his father's dance moves on the play. All right, so the play is coming in. Colby Goodchild bringing it in from Coach Robinson. It's going to be a first down. The Rockets will start at the 37-yard line, and they had some good momentum going into the half. They had a couple of close calls. Thought we were going to get into the end zone a couple of times, but Lexington bended, but it did not break. Shotgun formation with a wing left. It's Flanagan, and the ball is power left. He's got some outside. If he can get a block on the outside, there he goes. He's at the 40, the 50. He's at the 40, 30, 20. He's going to go. Touchdown, number 7. Unbelievable play, Kyle Flanagan. Great blocking up front by the big O line in the left side. Great blocking by the left end as he took that seam and he went downfield and nobody was catching him. Outstanding blocking up front on that last play by the offensive line in the both ends as Flanagan just put the Jets on. Took it to the house. It's 8-0 Rockets, and they're looking to add here with an extra point. They break the huddle. It's Flanagan in a shotgun. He's got Lindmark and Goodchild in the backfield. Williamson, wing right, and number 81, Tyler Hammond is split. The handoff to Goodchild, and he powers in. Great job by the O-line again. So the Rockets take a 9-0 lead. Jack Keefe, big number 50, about to kick off. Oh, it's a little onside play. Oh, he got a decent bounce, and look out. he's going to go all the way. Unbelievable. Tough break by the Rockets on that. Oh, huge play for Lexington. All right. Wow, what a break for Lexington. It was a great kick, but it did take a friendly bounce for Lexington. And man, oh man, there was just a giant seam there that the kid just went right through. So here's Lexington, power football for the two-point conversion. Let's see if the Rockets can respond here. Yes, they do.
Play.
Huge play. Number 70, I think that is. Big Gabe Munoz blasting through. Outstanding play there. All right, so I mistakenly said Munoz. That was number 71, Jake Skian, with that huge play up the middle. And we're going to take this opportunity to highlight Jake. He's 13 years old. He's at the Coolidge Middle School. He loves Oreo ice cream. Batman is his favorite superhero. And video games and watching horror films when he's got some free time. Now, here go the Rockets. They're set to receive. Not going to make it. They tried an onside kick. And there's going to be a penalty flag. And the Rockets should take over on downs here. And we continue to fight the mist with the camera. Brian's doing the best he can, so we apologize. We got Flanagan in a shotgun. We've got a wide right, and they're going to try a sweep to the outside. Nothing there, so he cuts it back up the middle and picks up a couple of hard-earned running yards. All right, the Rockets set to break the huddle. It's going to bring a second down and eight from the 40-yard line. And they've got double wing formation. Flanagan, shotgun, a dive off the right side, and he's got some room. Great work up front by the O-line. Good blocking by number 52. Anthony, job on that last play by number 52, Martinetti. Sagala, number 65, and number 82, Justin Holmes on that last play. Here's another run right up the middle, right over the center. It's going to be close, but I think they're going to be about a yard shy. It's going to bring up a... All right, so the Rockets break the huddle with a fourth and a long one coming up. Looks like Flanagan's going to get under center wisely here with a wet ball and a short distance to go here. Let's see what Coach Robinson has up his sleeve. It's a quarterback sneak, and it works beautifully. Great call by the staff. That's a first down. Hey, Goodchild brings the play in from the sideline. Number 72. All right, Regazzini's wide right. Number 40, Lindmark, is in the wing. Shotgun. There goes Goodchild. He's got the outside. He's got some blockers. He cuts back in. Great job. Pickup of eight. Great tough break on the last play as the Rockets were called for a hold away from the play. And that's going to bring up a first and 20 for the Rockets. They've got three guys out wide right, and they're looking to put the ball in the air. Oh, he had a pickoff on the play as he threw it into a... Lexington with a tough interception to take over on downs here at the 31-yard line. Big break for them. See if what they can do. Power right. Little plunge over the right tackle, nothing doing there. Great penetration. See if I can get a number on that hat that made that stop. 33. Number 33, Colin Williamson, sticks his nose in there. Great play. Big number 54, Aiden Visenguer, is over the nose today. He's got Tyler Hammond to his right, Pip Robinson to the left in the interior. These guys have played great all day long. There's a dive left. Oh, smothered way back. Huge loss right there. Number 44, Dylan Fidali, and number 80, Ben Regazzini, in for the stop. Huge play by the defense. Great penetration by the interior. All right, so we have a timeout on the field, and we just want to acknowledge that we have some terrific young ladies down on the field cheering the Rockets on this morning. They're doing an outstanding job, and it's great to see the team spirit. All right, so the Rockets with a huge play on defense there. It's going to be third down on the 25-yard line. Lexington's got about 16 yards for a first down here. And let's see if Redding can continue the pressure back in that power formation. It's going to be a option pass. Oh, nice grab. Unbelievable. It looked like it was well defended. Hey, call by the Lexington staff. They picked up 15, and it's going to be fourth down and one. Huge defensive stand right here for Redding. They've got the power formation here again. Quarterback under center. He takes the snap. It's on the left. He's going to... I don't think he got it. Oh, it looks like the ref's going to give him a friendly spot. Oh, I didn't see that, but that's a first down. Yep. All right, so here we go. The Rockets, unfortunately, unable to stop them on fourth, so they pick up the first, but they are right back all over them. Not to be denied. They stuff him at the line of scrimmage. All right, Lexington breaks the huddle. Great tackle by Fidali on that last play. Loss of two. Power formation at the 28-yard line. Nowhere to go. Beautiful play by the interior. Snuffed out. Great tackle there. Finish. Number 23, Andrew Benassi's back on the field for the Rockets. He's on the outside with a man split left. Shotgun formation. Little keeper. Flanagan. Fidali. Ball's on the ground. Rocket ball. Pip Robinson with the recovery. Huge play. Flanagan and Fidali causing the fumble, and Pip pounces on it. Outstanding. Okay, here we go. Flanagan in a shotgun formation. They are loaded on the right-hand side, and this is what they're doing. They're going to try that play that went for big yards. Flanagan doing it by himself. Great job. Pick up of eight. Want to do it?
Yeah, I got it.
All right, super. Here we go. We're going to try to spotlight another boy here. Anthony Agahigian is our next spotlighted player here. He's at Parker Junior High. He loves pork chops, and why not, folks? His favorite superhero is Thor. He loves being outdoors and participating in water sports when he's not on the field. And when he grows up, he'd love to be an architect. How about that? Outstanding. Good luck with that. And here we go, Rockets. It's a second down and a long one at the Lexington 14-yard line. We've got a shotgun formation. We've got a wing right and a man 82 split wide right. That would be Justin Holmes. Handoff, Lindmark. Nice block outside by number 40. And a great run by Colby. They pick up the first down. Huge play right there. Great. All right, that was a great play right there. Good child took it right. Outstanding lead block by number 40, Tyler Lindmark, on that play, springing him for an additional 5 yards. And good child's in the shotgun. We've got the same wing right, split right. Oh, high snap, does everything he can to catch that ball, and he's in a little bit of trouble, trying to shake him. Tough, tough effort right there. Colby Goodchild showing his toughness, refusing to go down. All right, we're back here, live action. The Rockets, Colby did a great job just keeping that ball protected on that last play. They come to the line of scrimmage. It's second down and goal to go here. Another tough, illegal procedure on the play. Rockets going to get flagged and pushed back. Tough break. All right, so here we are at Dr. Harold Crum Field. It's Lexington 6, Rockets 9. We've got just a few minutes left here in this hard-fought ball game as the Rockets are in a little bit of a hole here. They're at the 18-yard line, goal to go. Couple of tough snaps here of... and an illegal procedure have pushed them back. Let's see if they can pick up. Oh, my gosh. Oh, Flanagan. Heads up play just to keep it alive. The snap went over the head of the quarterback. Good child. Thank goodness, Flanagan. Okay, so the Rockets putting themselves in a little bit of a hole here. They're now on the 20. Heads up play by Flanagan just to catch that ball. And they're having some problems with the snap in this wet conditions. But they go right back to the shotgun. And they're going to play conservatively. And nothing doing there. Lexington well defended. Pickup of about a yard, if that. And that's going to bring up a fourth down. Down for the Rockets here. We're under just about 2 minutes left in this ball game. 9-6 Rockets. This is a huge play right here. Shotgun formation. Flanagan looking to throw the ball. It's in the air. There's a bunch of incomplete pass. Nice play into a lot of traffic down there. Lexington will take over on downs at the 20. 2 minutes to go. All right, so we're at the 2 minute warning here, and Lexington comes in with the ball, first down on the 20, and the Rockets have to hold here. Defense has played great all day long. Here's that option pass again. He's smothered. Whoa, big D on the play. And player down. We'll take a timeout. All right, back live, and the Lexington quarterback took a pretty good shot on that last play. Fortunately, he's okay on the sidelines. Lexington second down and about 20 at the 12-yard line, and we're down to about a minute 20 if the Rockets can hold here, which they do in fine fashion. Robinson and Fidali having a big afternoon here. And that's another loss, and the Rocket defense has really been the story here this afternoon as they have been stout all day. Another Lexington player down. About a minute left here, and they got a wide split wide left. Huge play on defense, another Lexington player off the field, but he's okay. They're gonna try to put the ball, another broken play. They got him on the goal line. It's close to a safety. Outstanding play. Dylan Fidali again having an outstanding game. Number 50, Jack Keith in on that play as well, I believe. All right, here we go. Just about 20 seconds left. Fourth down. Huge loss on the play as the Rockets continue to push him back. They've got three wide left here trying to take advantage of the wide side of the field. He's not going. It's a safety. Pip Robinson.
That's a safety. That's a second safety of the game.
They're going to give him the safety, I think.
No, they're not. No, it's on the one.
How do you not do that? It's either that.
Let's see now.
I'm rolling.
We're rolling here. I think they're going to let the clock run down, or they blew the whistle. No. Rockets are going to take over at about the 1 yard line. All right, here we go. The Rockets, great defense right there. Huge play by number 15, Pip Robinson. The Rockets take over on downs. And let's see, there's only a couple seconds left. We'll see if they take a knee here and just let the clock wind out. And they do. Classy move by the running coaching staff. And they're going to run out the clock here. The Reading Rockets are going to open the season with a victory on the road against Lexington. The final score is going to be 9 Rockets, Lexington 6. And it was all about the Reading Rocket defense today. Outstanding job. A couple of good offensive plays, but really the defense was huge. The entire defense should be proud. The entire team did a great job. Awesome job by the coaching staff. Thanks very much, and good luck to the B team coming up next.